Who's Yoshitatsu?
It's kind of like a Tajiri dude. Or, hey, RVD, yeah.
No, he's got the shitty frog splash.
So?
I'm picking Big Show, because good things always happen when Big Show's around.
Okay, I'll pick... Who did I have? Jack Swagger?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait
a minute. I gotta pick it. I don't know if that's even... What is that?
It's Jack Swagger with a mask on.
I know what it is. I mean, why is it in the game? Did he actually wear that in
It's
real
better
life?
Than that orange crap you wear. Mr. McMahon to John Cena in his orange outfit.
It's gotta specify it's his orange outfit.
I don't know what this is doing. I don't know. Why is
that is not Jack Swagger's music.
No, it's not. He has the Rage Against the Machine music.
Why is that? I guess because it's the alternate attire or something. Oh, there's that big right hand in the Titantron that he does.
Supposedly does.
There's no crowd.
Nope.
You're not gonna skip this?
Nope.
I noticed that the cameras are really close to the superstars in entrance mode. There's no crowd.
Look at the seats up in the higher sections. There's nobody even there.
There's nobody here.
What was the crowd full of druids? Look at them.
It is.
What the fuck is going on?
Whoa.
Look at them.
Whoa, that's fucking creepy. Why?
They're all just going, whoa.
I know.
Okay, well, that's glitchy. That if one glitchy. Of us was the Undertaker or something, I could see that, but...
Whoa. You're slow as hell.
I am.
It's kind of a helpful thing, though, because I can't counter any shit.
Yep.
That's really annoying.
It is.
Weird.
It sounds like an air conditioner. What was that, Halo music or something?
Sounds like a Zelda temple or something.
Yeah.
Why did this select as... I mean, why did it do it?
I don't know. No. That was impossible to reverse. I couldn't see what the fuck was going on.
Because the cell's in the way.
Whoa!
I no sell it.
I can't do shit because you're just chopping me over and over again. The Big Show has succumbed to consecutive knife edge chops.
My todo americano.
Yeah, the excitement in the air is obvious with all the druids and string sections.
Yep. Whoa. Oh, I didn't do anything.
I can't fucking get away because I'm so slow.
Yep. Ow.
Jesus.
Oh. Boom! To the nuts. And fall down. God, this is... I don't know what's worse. The constantly booing crowd or the the hum of the druids. That's weird. Why is that?
That is weird.
Apparently I'm stretching your fingers from here.
No, not my fingers. Again, what the fuck is happening? Ah. How you gonna German suplex a Big Show like that? Playing my
games. I don't know.
Nope. Nope, you got me. Douche.
You're so slow in getting out of the ring. God, I hit RT there. You can only get out on the right side of the cell over here, I'm pretty sure.
What?
I think so.
Nope.
What is my signature? God damn it. Why'd you just stop? Why are you just stopping?
Because I'm raking your face.
You were raking my face before, I guess, and I didn't see it?
Yep. I can throw you.
Yeah. Yeah, you get raped. I still got a signature move somehow. Now I don't.
Not after that little toe kick.
You can only do it. No, you can only send him through with a signature move. That's why I was like, where's my signature?
Oh.
Or a finisher. God, dude. I'm gonna do that to Big Show, I guess.
Yep.
There we go. Oh, the camera's really fucking bugging out. Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything goes contact. I'm gonna run away.
Yeah.
No, why would you toke it?
I win. Now you're gonna get raped.
No! Oh, I think it's because it's at some kind of pay-per-view, like I'm ringing out, like, Judgment Day or something. I don't know. Whoa!
Why is Big Show doing that?
Judo trips. This no disqualification match has been a war. None of these superstars are likely to forget. Whoa, dude! God! I don't think Big Show's ever done that.
He could. I don't heal.
Yeah. That's
what? Don't say that.
Oh, you gotta be groggy near this, though. Oh, God, I thought you were gonna backdrop me off the way. That doesn't work. Those are way too easy to reverse.
Yeah, they are.
I prefer just doing that. Oh yeah, that's what I wanted to do.
What a fail.
Whoa. God, man. Getting fucking raped.
Yeah, you are now back to full health.
I don't think you're at full health.
Well, I know. I don't know any other way to beat this giant. Why does it give me the option to reverse?
Because you don't know when I'm going to do the move. I guess you just... Why are you doing judo trips?
Isn't it obvious?
I think the reason Big Show is using that big right hand or whatever is because... God damn it.
Yeah, what is this? No, what?
Oh, I reversed it. I did an arm breaker, I think. It still looked like you chokeslammed me, though.
Yeah, it did.
I don't know.
Fucking strong strikes.
Whoa.
Oh, why is this so slow?
I don't know.
Get up.
Are we cool? Oh yeah, baby!
Whoa!
I'm not even gonna pin you after that. I'm not even gonna pin you after that.
Oh my god!
Why did that happen?
I don't know.
The druids are not pleased with the glitch.
Oh my god.
Actually, I will pin you.
Oh boy.
Oh, I forgot. It's not down on the thing. It's B. And you reverse it. Finisher.
Doesn't matter because I can't reverse that shit.
Oh, you did reverse it. Why did Big Show do a fucking like Billy Kidman facebuster?
I gotta go. I gotta go, dude.
No! Yeah!
No!
I can't climb it! I've never seen someone run so slow. No.
Yeah.
I gotta heal up myself.
What?
Big Show goes behind.
What would I just do?
I don't know.
I don't get it. This is unreal. They're trying to put each other through that cell.
God damn. I thought I was going to go flying through the middle again. I do!
Yeah!
No!
Oh, I gotta get you.
Whoa!
Damn!
God damn it!
No! Yeah!
Woo! You win by technicality, that's good.
I worked by nudging you through the hole on top of the cell.
Yep.
Oh, let's
I just realized. I was gonna say I should have pinned you when I had the chance, but I would have accidentally hit down anyway, so it wouldn't have mattered.
Look at this.
Oh, there.
What?
No replay for you.
Nope.
Bro. It didn't show any of the cool parts.
Nope.
Your referee's counting on Jack Swagger's head there. God, that music, it's so old.
Yep. Wait, let's go to the highlights.
Okay.
I want to see that.
The ending.
Yeah.
The decisive moment.
I can't
I have to control it.
Wait, what's impactful? What's the first impactful count?
It doesn't even show it. It's because you stood up on the top of the cell for like 20 seconds. So you can squash me even more. It's like... Remember one WrestleMania, it was like Booker T versus Triple H, and Triple H hit like the pedigree on Booker T. He didn't even cover him for like a minute. And then he covered him and pinned him clean.
Wow.
Yeah. So.
Well, go.
It just shows me like.
It shows you flopping. We'll go back to the.
Wait. Yakety Sax used to be on that. Look at that again!
Look how far down the cell he drops.
God!
You reverse in slow motion and show him like jumping up the cell would be pretty funny.
Okay. Wait. God, wait. It's a big show. Wow, that's funnier than it should be.
Yeah, it is.
I'm cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs! Alright, that's
enough. Oh, God.
I think I might send this into Machinima Sports.
Do it, dude.
Okay. This one was probably the funniest one. It's because of the awful glitches. Alright.
Wait, go back to
impactful encounter.
The first impactful encounter. Or impactful encounter.
Yeah. Impactful counter.
What's so fucking close?
Somehow. Oh, I changed it into an STO or whatever, a reverse STO, like a complete shot thing.
Yeah.
And it looked like I still got chokeslam though.
Well, you hit me through the cell, didn't you?
Maybe.
Nope.
No. That was just impactful counter. You're gonna chokeslam me off the edge.
Yeah.
This was SmackDown 07. You'd gone flying off.
You would have too, probably.
Yeah.
You would have gone flying off after that STO.
What's this? Is this the... Get this off the screen.
I think that might be the...
Part where I slam you through the cage, maybe? And you glitch through... Whoa! There's part one. Let's see if it shows it.
Yep.
Yep.
Oh. Are you serious?
Thank you. SmackDown wants to hide its glitches, I guess.
Yep.
God damn it. What is this? It doesn't show the cool. It like purposely skips the cool parts.
Yep.
If it has a, if it has like a theater feature like that, why doesn't it just record the whole match?
I don't know. That's what I was just wondering.
I mean, that'd be better. And then you nudge me through and win. That's. Technically, yeah. It'd have been cooler if you like actually backdrop me through, but I think in real life that'd kill someone because.
Probably.
Anyway.
Because that's like 10 feet on top of the cell, and then you've
the
got the whole cell.
Gigantic, yeah. Yeah.
And then you're hitting a mat that's like that thick.
Yeah. When I saw you go through the mat, I thought it was intended at first, but it wasn't. Anyway.
It's never intended.